Professor Panna Kaiser, a former member of parliament, breathed her last at the United Hospital in the capital on Friday morning. KM Shakwat Moon, Deputy Press Secretary to Prime Minister, confirmed the news. Prime Minister Sheikh Hasina on Friday expressed her deep shock and sorrow to the death of Panna Kaiser. The eminent author, researcher, cultural organizer, Panna Kaiser was the widow of Liberation War martyr, noted journalist Shahidullah Kaiser.
নগদ আসার পরে এখন দিনে বাঁচে 80 টাকা দুই বছরে 57,600 টাকা